it another shell? Mm-mm. Because I am telling you, if it is another shell, I...
Princess Skystar, what have you done?
You know surface dwellers are forbidden here. Guards!
No, Mom, please. It is so not like that. The Storm King is trying to destroy their home, too.
We need to find the Hippogriffs. Do you know what happened to them?
Well, of course I know. I'm the queen. I know everything.
Oh, it's such a good story.
Don't you dare tell them!
Once upon a time, like a while ago, the Hippogriffs did live on Mount Eris.
Did I not say don't tell them? But hey, I'm just the queen. Don't mind me.
Fine, I can't tell you. But if I could tell you, I'd say that that horned beast did show up to steal their magic.
Seriously?
But to keep it out of his clutches, their brave and majestic leader, Queen Novo, hid them deep underwater where he could never go. We are... Well, we were the Hippogriffs! Ta-da! But I totally did not tell you that.
Well, I guess the pearl is out the oyster now. I am Queen Novo.
Hold on now. Let me get this straight. When the Storm King came, you just abandoned your entire city and fled?
We didn't flee, we swam! You know, in order to flee.
But how?
Oh, can we show them? Oh, these are the first guests we've had in like forever! Can we?
Well, I suppose I should make sure it still works.
Careful now.
Could end up in his greedy claws.
But...
Honey, I'm sorry about your home. I truly am. But my responsibility is to protect my subjects. The pearl is not going anywhere.
But we've come all this way. And you can't just hide down here, trapped forever. There's so much you're missing.
We are 100% okay with that. Yes, Jamal. Oh, time for my seaweed wrap.
Yes, a massage too.
So that's it? We left home for nothing?
Best idea. You can stay with us forever! There are so many things we can do. We can make friendship bracelets out of shells, and picture frames out of shells, and decorative waste baskets out of shells. Oh, I have so many projects that involve shells. Now I have someone new to share them with. I mean, aside from my friends Shelly and Sheldon. Right, Shelly and Sheldon? Get it?
Oh, that sounds lovely, darling. But you must realize we can't stay.
We've got to get back to our families.
Oh, no, of course. Of course you have your own friends back home. It's fine. Shelly and Sheldon get jealous anyways. It's probably for the best. Yeah, I'll get Mom to turn you back so you can go home.
I know we have to go, but you guys saw how disappointed Princess Skystar was. Couldn't we stay for just a little longer?
Pinky, we just don't have time.
Oh, no. No. Pinky's right.
Say what now?
Well, we still need to come up with a plan to get back. A few minutes won't make a huge difference.
And if there's any pony who can cram a lifetime of fun into a blink of an eye, it's Pinkie Pie. So go ahead and show SkyStar the best time ever.
I won't let you down.
I'm counting on it.